Hi, I'm Midori.
Hi, I'm Jessica.
And we're here to tell you today the top 10 reasons why we'll be attending the Convening Leaders Conference by PCMA in Las Vegas, Nevada in January 2011.
The top 10 reasons to attend in person and not virtually are...
Starting from number 10, you just can't get the same feeling of Christine Melinda's awesome Wauwatosa, Wisconsin accent when you attend virtually.
Number 9... You can't earn a Foursquare Swarm badge for attending the opening reception.
Number 8, you can't really have the same kind of flash mob dance to the Black Eyed Peas.
Number 7, you can't have an impromptu wedding performed by Elvis at a drive-thru chapel with the guy that you met at the welcome reception.
Number 6, you really can't feel the same energy of a room full of people collaborating on next-generation meeting design.
Number 5, virtual cocktails just don't taste the same.
Absolutely not. Number 4, the best learning often happens when those chance encounters happen in hallways. Right, Jeff Hurt?
Number 3, you can't visit Paris, Venice, New York all in the same day if you're not in Vegas.
True that. Number 2, a 2-inch avatar and 140-character Twitter bio really just don't tell the whole story.
And the number one reason is...
I got a feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. I got a feeling that tonight's gonna be.